हेलो एवरीवन, आई मनीषा सिन्हा, वेलकम यू टू द नेक्स्ट वीडियो मेड फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 5 चैप्टर 2 अंडरस्टैंडिंग विंडोज 10 पार्ट 6। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द स्टार्ट मेनू। द स्टार्ट मेनू इन विंडोज 10 इज अ ब्लेंड ऑफ ओल्ड मेनू फाउंड इन विंडोज 7 एंड स्टार्ट स्क्रीन in Windows 8. When you click on the start button at the bottom left of the screen, you get two panels side by side. The left column displays the pinned, recently added and most used apps. The right column displays a section of live tiles that you can customize, resize and reorganize. So it is very different from Windows 7 and Windows 8 start menu. As we have learned Windows 7 in last class, and if you found Windows 8 on the internet, you can distinguish the start button between both the windows, both the versions of the windows. And Windows 10 start menu is the combination of Windows 7 start menu and start screen that has been used in Windows 8. Here, when we click on the start button, where is the start button? We found on the left corner at the bottom of the screen, or you can say on the left corner of the taskbar. Already we have learned that taskbar is the long horizontal bar that is present at the bottom of the screen, and start button is at extreme end. When we click on it, what happened? We get two panel with while clicking the start button side by side. The left column displays the pinned, like we pin our favorite program on the taskbar, as like start menu will show you the pinned program or application or recently added and most used application, the list of all the used application that has been used very recently. And the right column displays a section of live tiles. Live tile will be discussed in this chapter later on. We can customize according to our use and resize and reorganize these live tile. Okay, so here is the start menu, as you can see in the screen. After that, live tiles. Let us discuss about the live tiles. Windows 10 displays the most popular universal apps in the form of resizable live tiles. What are these live tiles? We are talking about all the time live tiles. It will display the live tile. When we click on the start menu, the window is divided into two parts. The menu will be divided into two parts, and the left column will be showed the recently used application and the pinned or favorite application, list of favorite application, and the right column will show the live tile. What is it? These tiles display latest updates and information such as news, weather report, incoming mail, etc. without opening the app. You can rearrange, resize and move these tiles according to your requirement. Now, as like we use in most of the smart mobile phone, we can see the weather report over there displaying on the screen of the mobile phone. Windows 10 also provides such kind of feature so that we can keep it updated with the latest information, just like news, some weather report, some incoming mails, and many more things, so that without opening the application we should be aware of those latest information, and we can resize and move these styles according to our requirement. So it allows us to rearrange these live tiles. These are the live tiles. Okay, so thank you.